You see, I take these glasses off. She looks like a regular person, doesn't she, huh? Put them back on. Real fucking ugly.
I've got one that can see.
Near the entrance, has a shotgun. White male, 30s, wearing sunglasses.
I do my thing as quick and quiet and inconspicuous as I can be. Blending like a ficus tree, but I can see. I never like drawing unnecessary attention to myself in public places. They might use it against me later if I mess up down the road. Yep. You already know that they're listening to us through our TVs and phones. So why should I put on a show unless I'm on stage and I have a hold of a mic? With Kid B on the decks, celebrate every speck of light in a world as dark as this. Yep. I said in smiley face that things are bad and they're getting worse. And got greeted with eye rolls because no one wanted to hear that verse. But it's the world I live in, can't just write about the club. Even though the rappers that do are rich and I'm not like,
what the fuck?
But for my music, I make time on my indie grind since before you've been alive. Glasses on, but I'm not blind. I see the world through my They Live shades. My eyes are finally open under my They Live shades. Folks love to say stay woke, but they don't believe that. Nah. To them it's just a hashtag, cause social media backlash is worse than committing murder. But something just ain't right. Corruption out on display, hiding in plain sight. And no one stops or cares. If you do, they
Wait,
say,
what are you doing?
Useless as tweeting thoughts and prayers right after a school shooting. Feels like the puppeteer for America cut the strings. So I'll just sit back and wait for the world to end with a cup of tea. Chamomile or Earl Grey. Man, I'm ill, but the world say, shut up, clean, everything is fine. You act like it was your birthday and we all forgot. Okay, how about a magic trick?
Okay.
Please digest these next four bars like you ate two packs of Twix. You want the whole truth? This takes a toll on the youth, no lie. Now kids commit suicide and stream it on Facebook Live. Triple X was in his car, they took him out with a gun. Witnesses Snapchatted his body instead of calling 911. Nobody tried to help, and if these ain't cries for help, then I don't know what are. I guess some bars write themselves. I see the world through my They Live shades. My eyes are finally open under my They Live shades. How could you not notice? Know the ledge and I'll talk you down. Still think I'm just paranoid? Put these on and walk around. Read the signs, read between the lines. It's more than likely these lucky charms are broken. They just got orange diamonds. Congress passing bills that take away our rights that are like 300 pages long and they vote in the middle of the night. Nothing suspect about that, right? Senators later admitted they signed it without reading it. Just to get it off of their desk. Gotta get this off of my chest. Because if threats were to occur, don't bother asking me for help. That's just God thinning out the herd. I saw the world through my They Live shades. My eyes are finally open under my They Live shades. Now I see the world through my They Live shades. My eyes are finally open under my They Live shades.
Don't wear them glasses too long. It starts to feel like a knife turning in your skull.
Woo! It's like a drug. These glasses make you high, but oh, you come down hard.